Hey guys, Ricky Russo, good evening. This one's going to be the shortest video I probably ever did because it's a box of finest football, 2013 finest football. Now, I didn't want to do football, but I went to the store. There wasn't much there to choose from. This product just came in. So again, I don't like football yet. I'm not ready for it, but I did a box, so what the hey. So this is what I got. You get these atomic fractured die cuts. Who the hell is this? Justin Hunter is a running back. Justin Hunter. Cards are nice looking, but whatever. Then I'm not going to show you the base. I'm just going to show you the refractors, and that's it. That's it. Michael Crabtree refractor. I got a Willie Davis refractor. Willie Davis refractor. I got a Brandon Marshall refractor. Brandon Marshall. I got a Geno Smith rookie refractor. Geno Smith rookie refractor. These are the numbered ones. Steven Taylor, a running back, number to 99. I guess it's a blue refractor. Steven Taylor, rookie. I got a Kendall Wright, number to 10. A red refractor, number 5 of 10. Kendall Wright. I guess the best one is Eddie Lacy. They tell me he's pretty good. Running back with the Packers. This is a refractor rookie, number to 99. Eddie Lacy. And the two hits, other hits, is the jersey autographs. I got a Robert Woods, number to 99, jersey, auto Robert Woods. I never heard of these guys. I don't really follow college football too much. But this was the patch card. Mike Gillisley, a running back, a red refractor, number to 75. Look at the patch. I don't know what that says. I don't know what uniform that's from. But the patch there, here, is really nice. I don't know what that means, but it's a patch. So that's the stint of that box. So that was quick and easy. This video was easy for you guys to listen to Ricky. All right, a couple more coming soon. Ciao. Take care.